and back on a plane.
Yep, still don't know who the guy in blue is. Koh Lanta.
Klong Kong Beach and Koh Lanta Resort.
Very nice place and beautiful swimming pool.
And massage parlor.
Yep, right on the beach.
On the beach.
Sunsets and all.
Hot and sweaty.
Cocktails.
Sunset.
Perfect.
So romantic. Look at that.
Hammocks and beds everywhere.
And cocktails by the
cocktails.
Pool.
Yep. Oh, we got scooters. Yep.
Yep, scootering around the island.
Should have done it on day one.
Yeah, much sooner, yeah.
Drove to the Koh Lanta National Park. A beautiful place, but nothing there, really.
No, just a long and hot hike up a hill.
Yep, it was like an hour. Oh, it was hot. Fuck, it's hot.
Sure was.
Yep, I saw a monkey. Well, a few of them.
And a coconut, or two.
I danced. But the highlight of the trip there was the four islands.
That's our taxi.
Yep, the boat.
The boat.
And we were off.
The speedboat.
Yeah, did some snorkeling, but it was a bit murky. Then we were taken to this beach. Beautiful beach.
Warm water, gorgeous, oh, absolutely
crystal clear
gorgeous.
Sea. And then the, what they called?
The Emerald Cave.
Yeah. We had to swim through a cave to get into this paradise.
Oh, it's like a bowl of water.
Came out that hole there. It was just stunning, surrounded by cliffs. Only way in and out is that cave.
Just breathtaking. Had to be there to believe it.
Yep, we're doing that again next time.
Oh, for sure. Oh, it's so warm. The water, I mean, that's the hole.
Ah, it was so nice. That was very much it.
Yep.
Koh Lanta.
Hammocks on the beach, yep. Cocktails, chilling. Fantabulous.
Next, Kuala Lumpur.
Kuala Lumpur. Kuala Lumpur.
Kuala Lumpur. Kuala Lumpur. Kuala Lumpur.
Hey, hey, come to you.